Empire would have us become their slaves, as they have become slaves for the Foundry.
Son of a... May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
You did this city a great service by catching that killer. Well done. I've a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more healers.
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air. Claimed it was one of those Sijic monks. Man's been hitting the skooma, I say.
Now that the Empire has been driven from the Reach, we can put a stop to the raping of her silver mines. That silver belongs in Skyrim.
Multitudes of our enemies are buried in an avalanche of pain and retribution, delivered by your hands. I shall call you Snowhammer now.
You show great passion for battle, and compassion for those we fight for. You are becoming indispensable to our cause. We do what we do out of love for our brothers and sisters. Here, take this as a token of such love reciprocated. You're needed in Yarmarch. There's much to be done. You'll be doing whatever Garmar tells you to do, and causing as much mayhem as possible for the Empire and any Jarl who supports them. For Skyrim.
Yeah, we'll show those faithless dogs. Keep your eyes open.
Before we wage war upon our foes, we must wage a war against our lesser selves. Cleave to your higher voice, and with it, shatter your foes. Need you to deliver some false orders to the Imperial Legate in Morthal. But first, we need to get our hands on some Imperial orders to make the forgeries. The inns at Dragonbridge and Rorikstead are frequent stops for Imperial runners. See if you can't convince one of those innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents. What do you say? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos, guide you.
My father, Ralki, manages the inn. He used to be a soldier, but he left that life.
If you need a meal or room, I've got both. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
Well, if you insist.
He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough. All right, then.
Imagine blowing up an entire town. Damn, college. Winter was never.
Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial...
Going to find whoever did this.
Hope I don't draw guard duty.
Go tell the commander. I'm sure...
Good work. Let's see what you got. They know more of our plans than I thought. Not good. Oh, what's this? Fort Snowhawk is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. Give me a moment while I make a few, corrections to these reports. There we go. Make sure those forged documents get to the Legate in Morthal. They should give them the wrong idea, and us the advantage. Watch yourself out there.
Damn faithless Imperials.
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Damn Stormcloak rebels. Is that so? Lost your uniform along the way, did you, soldier? I suppose it would be. Good thinking. Thank you, soldier. Let's take a look at these reports. I'm waiting on word about reinforcements for the fort. Good. They're on their way. We have some information on enemy troop movements. Excellent. Stormcloak scouts are making it difficult to move around. It's good you made it here in one piece. Why don't you have yourself a drink at the moorside before you head back? Until next time.
You are new to Morthal. We've not spoken before. This is interesting.
Please don't mind Yorick.
If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath! I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace! The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true.
The Empire would have us become slaves to the Thalmor. We are not slaves. We are men. Free men who will slay anyone who begs to differ. You are going to Fort Snowhawk. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. What do you say? Can you do this? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos guide you.
Yes! Talos guide you.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Talius must be getting nervous. Taking Hellmarch, we're practically in his backyard now. As soon as we're able, we'll march on Solitude. You've become a true hero of Skyrim. I number you among my kin. You shall now be known as Stormblade. The love of the land and her people flows from your heart. Even as death to her enemies flows from your hands. On behalf of the sons and daughters of Skyrim, on behalf of all that is righteous and true, take this token of our appreciation for your service. You've no time to glory in your accomplishments. We're gathering for our final assault on Solitude. I need you there. Report to our camp in Hoffinger.